Everybody has a reason. It could be as simple as the will to survive. It could be fear, longing for a cure, family, friends, a career, or the smile of a child.
What's your motivation on a scale from 1 to 10? When you have to take your medicine again and again, what do you think about when life gets in the way of your commitment to every single dose every day? Do you know the things that make it very hard for you to take the medicines, oh so crucial to you? Do you deal with the obstacles and barriers that come by calling on the grace and power from God above? Are you happy with your plan and the way things are? Still dreaming, still shooting for the shining star? Are you having a hard time motivating yourself? Have you talked to your providers? Why not get some help? Let me tell you about a plan that works for me. I close my eyes and think about my family. I think about the good times with my closest friends. Bottom line, I'm not ready for my life to end. Are you? That's my motivation to adhere. There's no second chances, I'm trying to live. I've made up my mind, I'm fighting it all the way. Now I can see me every dose, every single day. So it's up to you, can totally control if your health improves. I know it ain't me, but you got to try to adhere to the treatment for the rest of your life. Your determination comes directly from your motivation. The treatment train leaving the station. Get on board for the people you love.
Motivation is a necessary thing, empowering you to take your medicine faithfully.
Keeping your adherence very high.
That's what you gotta do if you wanna stay alive. Yo, it's so hard every day taking pills. So think about the reasons that you wanna live. Hey, life is a one-time shot, not two. I'm trying to maximize, tell me what you gonna do.
What's your motivation to adhere? There's no second chances, are you trying to live? If you make up your mind, you can fight it all the way. Now I can see you every dose, every single day.
I feel as though God has a purpose for my life. There's so many good things happening for me right now. The medicine is working, my T-cells are up, my viral load is down.
That's my motivation to adhere. There's no second chances, I'm trying to.